every second you're going the wrong speed, you're losing. The car is only going to do what the car can do. And the riskiest thing is if you get too aggressive, and you run out of power, it's way worse than if you go a little more conservative. But if you go conservative, then you're not using the full capabilities of the car. So the strategy team is constantly on this knife edge of trying to make sure that, you know, they don't screw everything up for everybody. That's why we write all this software, is to really optimize and analyze, you know, billions of possible scenarios and figure out what's the ideal, you know, set speed for the car throughout the course. You have the strategy, you're updating the strategy constantly, but then you also have to say, you know, what are my conditions? Am I stuck behind somebody? Do I need to make a pass? Is it worth the energy to make the pass? One of the big issues is, you know, this cloud movement. You know, depending on where the clouds are, it may be better to go slower at one point and then faster through the clouds, or maybe you need to go a consistent speed. But there's a lot of like micro strategy going on as well. But if you have bad weather predictions and you're expecting to have power, you know, a lot of sunlight that day, and you don't, that's a huge problem. You end up on the side of the road trying to charge under clouds, which is not a good time. It's no longer theoretical. It really is about making those spur of the moment decisions as to how fast we need to go. You want to use everything without running out. That's the key.